Joseph is sold to Ishmaelite traders. Joseph thought about his father's God. He committed himself all the way to God. He said, God, I am yours. I will follow you no matter what. Sometimes it's when we're at our lowest, when life is really, really hard, that we turn to God. That's our chance to turn to God. And in 10 years, Joseph ends up running the place. He's running the whole household, the whole estate, everything for Potiphar. Potiphar's high up in the Egyptian government, and Joseph's running everything. Joseph's steadfast efforts, his hard work, his industry, his care, his energy, he put all those in, and then God crowned it with his blessing. That's why Joseph succeeded. Not because God just said, here, Joseph, I give this to you. You don't succeed because God just says, here you go, you're a success. Succeed because of your hard work, your diligence, your honoring God, and God's blessing on top of that. Everything you do is not enough, but it doesn't happen without what you do. It's both together. Your hard work, your faithfulness, God's blessing put together. That's how Joseph succeeded.